Welcome back, everyone. We are just days away from the start of Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
And this year, along with Seeing Pink, there's a new push to save more women's lives. A 10-minute mammogram that eliminates the expense of worry waiting on the results. Morning anchor Anita Blanton has details.
L'Oreal Gatewood has a personal reason to be serious about breast cancer prevention.
Having seen my mother battle breast cancer, I mean, I talk to my girls about it and just how important it is to have your mammogram.
Do you have any problems today?
No.
At age 30, she was screened for the first time. But instead of being anxious and uneasy, her mind was quickly put at ease. She knew her results before she left the office that day, within minutes of her exam.
Anything to help alleviate that anxiety, the added stress, I'd much rather come to the doctor, know my results within 10 minutes, as opposed to having to wait 7 to 10 days.
Take away the dark room to process film. No more pulling and hanging images. Now the 10-minute mammogram is based on the premise of a digital camera, drastically cutting down on time.
We don't have to repeat films like we used to. If it was too dark, we'd have to repeat it. If it was too light, we'd have to repeat it. We don't have to do that. With the click of a mouse, we can alter the image.
There's 4 or 5 minutes to take pictures that doctors here at St. Anthony Breast Center say come out more crisp and clear.
As we're taking the pictures, our radiologists are in their office reading them remotely.
Then they're able to give you the information you need. Altogether,
it's 10 minutes. You know before you go. You can get on with your life.
They say this method could save more lives by speeding up detection, which helps you get care sooner if something's wrong.
We can take you from a screening mammogram to a biopsy and have the results from our pathologist the next day.
L'Oreal's mother isn't here to hold her to her promise to get annual mammograms, but she says thanks to technology making this an easier experience, her promise hasn't been hard to keep.
It was wonderful. It was great. I mean, I could leave knowing that everything is okay. Once again, without having to wait on results or wait days for a phone call or a letter from my doctor.
For a wife, a mother, a career woman, 10 minutes is valuable time. And now in 10 minutes, you can get peace of mind, a powerful thing. Anita Blanton, Eyewitness News 5.
In the past year, mammograms have come under attack several times. Among them, a study that recommended no woman under 50 should get one. But doctors at St. Anthony stand by guidelines set by the American Cancer Society that all women should get yearly mammograms starting at 40 years old.